Go. Go. Ha
ha. I will get on my lucid nightmare to your keeper.
Yeah, I know.
He's just said go. Mum, you, Tim?
Yeah, whenever you're ready, mate.
I put it in twice and it says.
There's what?
There we go. On the third attempt, it's decided to accept me clicking accept.
Oh, right. Go gather them all up, babe.
Oh.
Grab the gargoyle, somebody. Babe, take the first lot, and then we're gonna like take everything else. And you hit the little gargoyles to the side, and then when the patrol gets in, we're gonna have a patrol as well. Grab the patrol. Bleeds and I've forgotten the name of the effect. Grievous.
Yeah.
Oh, I need a time and time for the. Right, if anyone's got any food, but don't go into the next fight. Got enough time to. Can you do the healing?
Didn't put a mage table up here as well.
Oh, it's
behind you now.
No, I've got no mana because I had to heal up for Grievous. Yeah, go on. Go on.
Eat.
One of the more ruthless moss swarm draws close.
Yeah,
be ready.
Ran a bit too far there.
Okay. Good. Everyone in.
How vast block.
Beware.
Okay, that's. Don't mind. I'm gonna keep in a bit. Thrash coming in, that's a good stop there.
Beard,
beware.
Feet. I'm gonna come back to a sec. Everyone in tight, and then out. Kill that torment separate. Oh, never mind. Happens. Yes, yeah, fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's not an issue. Split. No.
Beware.
Probably Captain America's shield, probably bounced off.
It's alright, it's alright, it's alright.
These things happen. Just because of how close he is to that tormentor, that's all.
Yeah.
You'd have to use.
I'll pull it.
Judgment or. No. She's got judgment or something that she can pull with.
Yeah. She just realised that was going to happen.
Well, no, you wouldn't expect it, would you?
No, it's all right.
Beware.
Is this week not a nice week or something?
Grievous makes it harder, and Paul's isn't great on fortified.
To the victor goes the enemy.
Okay. He seems charged before he walkers.
Is that demon onto a bit overpowered, Tony?
Kinda.
You're not saying I beam though, are you? Or are you not using that?
No, I'm using it.
His throat's red raw.
What's he doing up there?
Just watch out, everyone.
Rush.
later. It's... I've never used it before. My god, it's a barbell.
In what way?
It's a nameplate add-on from the Mythic Plus. And it shows you so much, and they changes the colour of key mobs that you need to be killing first, and then starts vibrating. They've got to cast something. Shows what debuffs they've got on, what they're going to cast with.
Where do you put profiles
into it? On the main, when you just load it up, you know, you get all the option bars across the top. One's profile.
Beware.
And I'll link the profile I'm using into the Discord. There's a guy that does a lot of Mythic Plus, tested all over, and he said this one seems to be the best all round.
Oh, we're coming back up the hill, aren't we? Yeah, we normally drag everything back up.
I haven't done anything, but... I want more than this, yeah.
Beware. You approach a powerful servant of the jailer.
Okay, stop, because I'm dying here. Yeah, they are, but you've got no bleeds.
What's making those bears jump up and down in the air?
Oh, volcanic.
Yeah.
So, volcanic from the first format.
I took it.
Oh, sorry, I'm mannering.
The hell killed me then?
Dangers ahead.
Thank you very much. want this Stoneborn?
Yep.
Oh, okay, we've got it. Just hit me in the face. Where Paul was running to there. Well, we should be doing ready for the trash.
Really well for trash, isn't it?
Good job. Went full AoE, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
I'm good.
I'm just grabbing the Stoneborn. There we go.
Oh. No, that's fine.
We don't get it.
Yeah, that's fine.
No, there's another one.
Yeah, we get both of them for the boss.
That's fine,
no, I haven't been in here for ages. Didn't realize you were doing two.
Yeah, we leave it. Do these, run over, get the other pack, and then get both Stoneborns.
We're going to wait for that patrol just to go past just a little bit, and then we're going to go tap it and bring it over.
Do you want me to grip it over?
He won't grip.
He will.
The Stoneborn won't grip, will
he? Oh no, I was on about the patrol, are you not going
to... No, we don't want the patrol.
Alright.
Yep.
Go.
feel that I can't see because I got zero. Yeah, moving now.
Come Tim's way a bit because that patrol gets a bit close.
Lost tank, can we get tank back there?
Yeah, I just had to wait for Rooney's power. It's the only thing with my battle res. To figure out how to get through.
There's no pets because pets, like pets don't.
Hang on.
We'll move back a bit.
I got onto the top of the stairs. Alright, save all your cooldowns for the next thing, next guy after this.
We want to kill this one as fast as possible.
I know, but you don't want to use them. Oh yeah, we've got some mobs to fight.
Yeah.
Beware. Beware.
Hello.
Hello.
I was in bed, so I just thought I'd sit and watch.
Are you alright? Are you in bed because you're ill or in bed because it's winter?
Oh, I was in bed because I had a nap after work. It wasn't even that long of a day.
Beware.
Great evil lurks nearby. Expel it with haste.
I
claim its power as your own.
Right, talk to me about how you want to do this. We're going to go inside. Okay, cool.
Hello, by the way.
Hello.
Hello.
Happy birthday, Flip. Tom's taking nicely.
With his COVID.
Oh, he's got COVID as well.
Yeah, I'm a bloody birthday bastard. I might have given it him, but...
You sound much healthier than Tony.
Yeah, I'm still testing positive though, so I've got to wait till Friday to go back to work, which isn't the worst thing in the world.
Say hello to Flip a minute.
Hello.
You were faking that then, you sounded super rough.
Put on your creaky voice.
Look, I'm dealing with vodka, okay?
What do you want to do on the next bit,
babe? You didn't say
I-beam. I-beam.
It's a bit late now, isn't it?
Coming all the way out, guys. Laden collector. I'm going to go in and interrupt him now, so he's going to do a load. Yeah, they're coming out. She just started the channel, so you've got all these little crackers. Double dip on these gargoyles. So, who would like to do the double dipping? Oh, we got a. Torment first, sorry.
I was going to tell you there's three vents here.
Remove it at the source. I don't know if it's going to go wrong if multiple people try at different times and hit different. Don't release,
Tony.
No.
Face.
Facial. Yeah.
Oh, by the way, you'll be able to just walk straight into that.
Yeah.
The whole time I was thinking, why isn't he saying it? I'm just sat here waiting for it, and it's just never happened.
Is it alright? I'm
resing.
Cool.
Oh, I'll grab the right one.
Yep.
You gotta grab both.
You gotta do them both and be like.
Oh, I've gotta grab both and control both of them at the same time.
Yep. Wait for the both to be hitting Maria. Wait for them. Wait. Get next to Maria. Spam the button. Spam the button. Got them both? Good. Cool. Yeah,
we're in.
Yeah, I think we'll have to come again later too.
Yeah, we might be able to. See
what we've got. Hello.
Yeah.
How are you?
Rapid assholes, Anna. Thanks for asking. How are you?
I'm just tired. There's nothing wrong with me.
Well, I didn't wake up till 1:30.
Oh.
I was slightly annoyed I hadn't woken up. But then I wish I hadn't woken up because my throat feels like I've been shot in the bottom of it.
Nice.
That was nice, yeah. Every morning I wake up with this insanely sore throat. I think it's from trying to breathe through your mouth all night when you're asleep because you can't breathe through your nose. But it's all good. You're all checking out alright, Ilo and you, Davey?
I think. Probably.
That's good then.
Yeah.
Alright, am I needed today?
You will be in a bit, yeah.
What kind of time is a bit?
10 minutes.
You're always needed, Tom. You should always feel needed.
Thanks, yeah, I thought you might want the poorly paladin.
Hey, who pulled it?
Well, the poorly demon hunter.
Now! It started, baby. Go.
Oh, you're in dungeon already. I can hear you now. My friend was off. Pray we'll switch to something else.
He's got it off.
He started a bit early. Never mind. Back in the room.
What are you doing? A hole, yeah.
Yeah, I only need 8 points now.
Ooh, what's left on your low list?
Balls. Time. I'll probably give enough points to get past it.
Okay, well I've got holes on Kiku, 17, and I've got not holes on someone else. They're getting on 14. What's your highest time on a horse?
I'm 45.
Yeah. Oh yeah, tell me when you're ready. They'll be looking for it now.
45, 40 minutes. I've never timed it on 45 or 50.
What's your highest though?
I was only looking on the in-game thing, so...
Does it not tell you on there which your highest one is anymore?
No, I don't think.
Have you got a...
I've got a total of 239, and the bulk of that's coming from Subranical.
Have you got a ton?
On cooldown, yeah.
It's on cooldown? Or it's not on cooldown?
Well, it's on cooldown at the moment. Because I used it to start that fight.
The highest is a 14. Oh, that's tyrannical.
So did I.
A 12.
Oh, okay. So 14 might do it then.
We may be able to get one of these mists up. If we get a few points in this, mists will do us.
Okay.
Everyone part you.
Well, I'll do whatever you want. I'll leave you to it for a second.
Cool.
Oh, come on, whoever's need to point a time is right. Be gone, rabble! To go to the best position.
What is wrong with you?
I want to make one of each house.
You can just change. Why go
Because I'm loyal, I know.
The effort. But it's like, that's so much effort for something you could do. And like.
Coward swap covenants.
Funny, isn't it? What are you trying to say about, like, everyone?
Paladins aren't the same as everyone else.
Fuck's sake.
Beware.
My one. The highest standard.
Oh, I see.
Priest switch between shadow and light. Always light for us.
You don't willingly choose.
That's what it sounds like to me.
I'm just told sometimes. And it just kind of happens. Yeah? Yeah. The only time I willingly was priest gang.
Oh yeah, well that's fine, because priest gang is a higher calling.
Yeah, sacred bond, really.
I understand that.
Poor Matt.
It's like the old, what's it called, Illuminati.
Exactly.
Okay, I got two characters which I can't log in on.
What? Why?
I got on the back one.
Yeah.
Your pride undoes you. You are beneath my contempt.
Has he done both?
Not half combat vests.
Yeah, he's.
You are beneath my contempt.
Beware.
You're the eldest daughter who's in the bedroom next door. At my house has got COVID as well.
Beware.
Make sure you wash your hands.
She's only allowed in the bedroom when she goes to the toilet. There's, there's alcohol wipes in the bathroom when she goes in.
Oh, nice. I get pulled off when this nugget because I was use like really horrible, powerful sanitizer on my hands whenever I touch anything in the house. She goes, I don't have to because I've got COVID already. She's got COVID as well. I'm like, yeah, there's not a point, is it? I don't want to keep it knocking between us forever.
So much time off work. Think about
oh, yeah, that'd be great. But I'm pretty sure this happened before it happened to the game. Game's not great for that. I've had to go through so much stuff just to get to a point where they. They want a picture of my test, unopened, picture of it shown positive. They want me to go for a website to get a certificate of proof.
Thank you.
And all this other stuff, and the PCR as well, they want that to be sent through. They're not just like, 50 hours work, it's like, oh, you got it, cool, no worries, we'll cover you, see you in about 10 days.
Yeah, my work's
just... My work's
you don't mind just say, you know, for example, oh, just send us a photo of you. Send us a picture of your actual PCR or your laptop.
No, I was super untrusted. Super untrusted.
And they go, fine.
Mine does not. Mm-hmm. Mine is a different payment code for LFT than there is for PCR. And like, and it warrants the legitimacy of your standing and how much you get, whether you get paid or this. It's ridiculous.
They're just being bollocks. Basically, our company sent an email, the chief